Former world heavyweight champion Cassius Clay refused to take the oath of induction into the army. The black Muslim fighter, who's also known as Muhammad Ali, was immediately stripped of his title by the World Boxing Association. Clay insisted that he is an ordained minister and should be exempt. Clay also charges race discrimination by the Houston Draft Board. He faces federal prosecution and a possible 5-year prison sentence plus $10,000 fine. Later, Martin Luther King praised Clay's courage.